Yeah, he likes it.
Hold on, you're.
Yum.
He's
not
special than me.
You gotta think about that for a second. So it looks good, but I'm not quite sure. It looks good, but I don't know.
Did you make it or did you buy it?
My
wife. Well, he had his own about a month ago.
Okay,
eat it.
Yum.
You like that, Lachy?
I can't tell if he likes the cake or the frosting more. That's too big.
Cake. Yeah, maybe you should eat some of your own cake before.
Can I please eat all your cake? Please.
He
likes
them.
I'm having your cake.
Yum.
He's just looking at both of you? He's looking at you like, I'll take that rest of that cake, Mom.
Well,
if
you forget it.
Yum.
Yum. That's it.
Are you prepping?
Yep.
You getting your mise en place done?
It's him. I'm our first customer.
That's the donkey.
That's it. He's my puppy. Wait, what about the cereal? Hi, what would you like today?
I got to turn off my car first because I like to turn off my car.
What are you paying with?
Credit or cash?
Alright, now what do you want?
Nothing.
You're not taking everything. You're not taking everything. Look at me. You're not taking everything.
Well, that's not the way it goes.
Hey.
You might go before you run into the
He's trying to steal your food.
I don't want you to steal my food. No, he's going to steal my credit card. You don't steal my credit card.
No. No.
Oh, he's your kid.
No. I never said things like that.
The box of ice cream.
What?
Can I have some food?
Yes.
What? A sandwich.
Oh.
There's the sandwich.
That wasn't a sandwich. That was syrup. You're throwing puddles at your customers.
What do you do? No. You got to pay for that.
He's running away!
He's running away. Hey, get the money off of it.
Give him some food. Get some money. Come on. Make a transaction.
Here's an onion. All right, you paid for it.
Pay for the onion.
The onion was $2 million. Oh! He took my money.
My God.